You too. All I can say is if I ever get anal polyps, I'll know what to name them.